Good morning and welcome to Shiloh Baptist Church. I'm Deaconess Williams with a new edition of Urim and Thummim, your source for community and Shiloh events. On Sunday, Bishop Watts referenced the book of Job, the 42nd chapter, the 10th through the 17th verses.
I don't have to put on airs with God and try to act like I've been perfect, that I've never made a mistake, haven't committed a sin, never done anything wrong. He already knows. He already knows what I've done. He knows stuff I've thought about. He knows the things that crossed my mind, the things I would have acted on if he'd give me time. No, he already knows that. And what he did was he says, I love you in spite of your crazy self.
His resounding theme, I see God giving it back, brought back from the annals of your mind the following. God is omnipotent. God is omniscient. God is omnipresent. And get this, he blesses us ostentatiously, sometimes in a manner that is meant to attract attention, for all for his name's sake. If you missed this uplifting message or desire a copy, stop by the audio video kiosk located in the foyer for more information or for purchase of CDs or DVDs of any of this or other sermons. If you're unable to attend service, you may view our 10:30 a.m. service, which is streamed live every Sunday over the web at www.shilohnl.com. You can also go to ustream.com and search for Shiloh NL or download the Ustream app to your device to follow the services. And for past services, remember to check us out on YouTube and follow us on Facebook. The 30th March from City Hall to here at Shiloh was held on Monday, January 18th, and what a celebration. The guest speaker, preacher, was Darrell Rich, who spoke on what dreams may come. Do you have a dream? Cultivate it beginning today. Please join us on Tuesdays for our midweek service at 6:30 p.m. Attention all men of the house. Shiloh's men's ministry is extending an invitation to you to join them in fellowship. Meetings occur monthly every second Saturday from 9 to 11 a.m. in the Shiloh Family Life Center, located on the third floor. See Minister Robert Martin Sr., Deacons Hockebuck, Medina or Fowler, or Brother Chandler Ray for additional information. And ladies of the house, if you feel emotionally weighed down, stuck, not knowing which way to turn, ready to break the chains that bind you, then come and experience the move of God in your life and in the lives of other women by joining the Balm Women's Group. Meetings are on Sunday morning at 9 a.m. in the Family Life Center Library. The group is designed to help women discover their calling and purpose in becoming whom God has called them to be. Learn about God. Youth of all ages are urged to attend Junior Church, Children's Bible Institute every Sunday in Garvin Chapel at 10:30 a.m. and in the Family Life Center on 5th Sundays. Get ready, get ready, get ready. An invitation is extended to you to bear witness as MIT Lisa Ken proclaims the Word of God in her initial sermon on Sunday, February the 21st at 7:45 a.m. Save the date. The Kingdom Mantles Ministry will be hosting a women's conference on February the 26th through the 27th at the Mystic Marriott Hotel in Groton. Under the theme, Woman in the Mirror, What Are You Reflecting? The conference is designed to identify, define, and restore your identification. One of this year's honorees is none other than our very own Deaconess Joanne Miller. Tickets are $35 for one day and $50 for 2 days. To register, see MIT Cherise Perkins or Deaconess Donna Medina or visit website www.kingmantle.com. Check out these other events.
I wish I lived at your house. Whenever my parents are together, they just fight.
From the creators of Courageous and Fireproof.
I'm out of town this week.
When were you going to tell me?
I just did.
When family life is a battle.
You do not want World War III to break out in your home.
It needs to be fought the right way.
You need to do your fighting in prayer.
Keep fighting the good, fighting the good, fighting the good, fight.
Come on, everybody. Together. Yeah.
The intercessory prayer ministry continually prays for the house of Shiloh. If you desire specific prayer, a prayer request form is available in the Light newsletter and located at the prayer box in the vestibule. Please complete and submit the form so that one of the prayer warriors can stand in agreement with you during your petition to God. Until next time, remember, man's laws condemn and pronounce sentences. The result of the law of our God is perfect. It condemns but forgives. It restores more than abundantly what it takes away, sometimes even ostentatiously. With something to ponder this week, I'm Deaconess Williams. God bless.